All right, thanks, Shauna. Well, CEOs are not as optimistic as they were earlier in the year. The latest Business Roundtable CEO Economic Outlook Index fell to 84. That's down 12 points from last quarter. Now, that's about on par with its long-run average, but still well above the level that would indicate a recession. Now, CEO plans for hiring and capital spending, as well as sales expectations for the next 6 months, are all lower.